seems just one step away from the final, but it's the visitors and their fans that are expected to get through to the big day. But this is by no means an easy game for them, as their hosts can be really dangerous if they play at their best.
Taken away, he won the ball.
Into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Well, underway again, it's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. I think just lost his focus for a second, and a throw-in conceded. Casemiro, Vinicius Junior, Neymar. Find the right pass. Has a go. Good tackle. Well, they get themselves level here.
Second half we have in store for us.
Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw in to come. Jude Bellingham. Walker. Phil Foden. Now, who can he play it to? Must take the lead here. And a goal to delight the fans. Joshua.
He's in behind. Well,
to Brazil, and a goal here would really change the complexion of this game. Well, they just couldn't make it happen. To run at them, but quick thinking defensively. Phil Foden. In it goes! It just gets better and better for them. Another goal, and they can truly dream of the final now.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it, he couldn't have hit that any better.
Deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Kane. Well, Calvin Phillips. Foden. Is it going to be?
Absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Possession one. Neymar. Fred. Jesus. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Vinicius Junior. And there goes the whistle.